Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Zara here with another video. Today's video is all about the face mask, which I love to use it on myself. So I thought let me share with you guys as well, so you can try as well. So it's a very basic mask. It's everything, all ingredients what you need is you have in your home. It's always everybody having their home. I don't think anybody in the world they don't have this ingredients at home. Let me show you what ingredient we need. We just need a 4 ingredients, and it's the mask is very good for the glowy skin, acne prone skin, if you have dullness on your face, and if you want brightening on your face. It's like all in one, whatever your skin need it will give you. So let me show you first the ingredients. It's a gram flour, yogurt, honey, turmeric powder. So the amount which you need is the 2 tablespoon of gram flour, 1 tablespoon of yogurt, 1 tablespoon of honey, and 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. This all of 4 of the ingredients, we will mix it and I will show you after mixing. So I will just first mix the powder ingredients. After I will put the yogurt, then I will put the honey as well. Here there is a one more ingredient which you can add on your mask. It's a lemon. Like I add milk because I feel it's a bit thick. When you are mixing your pack and you feel it's a thick, you can add if you are dry, add milk. And if you are oily or like you have pores or you have acne, so you can add lemon. Just add 1 tablespoon of lemon and you will see the result. You will see the result within 1 day. I'm not saying like you will see the result in 1 month or after 1 day or after 10 days like that. No, you will see the result in 1 day. The result will be there. I'll show you how it's supposed to look like. As you can see that it's not look like very thick, it doesn't look like very thin. So it's supposed to be like this. So I will apply the mask on my face. Let me just tie my hair. First thing, it's very important when you will apply the mask, first wash your face, apply toner. I have done this both thing and then I came on the camera. So try to do these things and then apply the mask. Some people they saw the elbows are black, so they can apply on that as well and you will see the result. And you can apply on your private parts as well, so it will give you a very nice brightening on all the parts wherever you think that you need to apply. And I'll apply off camera and I will be back again with you. So I'm back, I have applied on my face. I look so nice. And I forget to inform you one thing, you can apply under your eye as well, because this is very good for the dark circles. The people who face the issue for the dark circles, they can apply under the eye and it will definitely reduce your dark circles. It will not finish the dark circles, but for sure it will reduce your dark circles. And I will show you the result after 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, I'm going to wash my face, I will take shower, and I will be back with you to show you the results. So guys, I am here after taking shower. I am in front of you. Even you can see I didn't open my hair, nothing, directly from the washroom I'm here. I didn't apply anything on my face. I didn't do anything. I just want to show you the result, how it looks like. So here you can see how it looks. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, give a thumbs up, share my video, subscribe to my channel, and hope to see you in my next video. Love you guys. Bye. And don't forget to follow me on my Instagram, which is this. See you.